We take you out to the pitch. Notre Dame and Perrysburg playing at Lake. Regulation and two OTs, can't decide it. We go to PKs. Notre Dame's Ellie Buchholz. Perrysburg's Lily Yoder with the save. Yellow Jackets' Addie Graham gets Perrysburg on the board. Notre Dame tries to answer. Ashley Barron, the crossbar. Regional semifinal soccer, Perrysburg in a shootout. Julia DeMarco, not older sister Christina. It's a game winner in PKs. Perrysburg advances to the regional final to play strong. Coach Jorge Diaz can't even watch it. Got his 100th career victory. Congratulations to the Jackets.
Well, I didn't know that my goal, if I scored it, we would be done. So I kind of just like figured, oh, Megan's going to go after me. She's going to score it, and then we'll get it. So I wasn't really putting the math together that we'd win, but it felt good after it happened. It feels really good. It was a really hard game, and I don't know, just finishing out feels pretty great to feel. We'll be right back.